is a plus b plus c whole square is nothing but a square plus b square plus c square plus 2ab plus 2bc plus 2ca right. This is the next formula. A plus b plus c whole square is nothing but a square plus b square plus c square plus 2ab plus 2bc plus 2ca right. Come right there too. I will write the value of the lesson. Again, the lesson is nothing but a plus b plus c whole square. Okay, given as two numbers that I will write. A plus B plus C into A plus B plus C will write A plus B plus C into A plus B plus C will write to the cell. A can multiply by entire term, that means A into A is nothing but A square. After that, A into B is AB. After that, A into C that must be written as A. After I have multiplied by B into whole term, B into A is nothing but AB plus B into B is B square plus B into C is BC right. After that, C into A is nothing but CA, C into B is nothing but BC, C into C is C square. First, I have to write S square values and A square, B square, C square is right. A square plus B square plus C square plus AB plus AB is nothing but 2AB. BC plus BC is nothing but 2BC. CA plus CA is nothing but 2CA. This is the value of RHS. Again, LHS is equal to RHS. After, so I am going to 11th. Now we place in this formula A minus C that I write minus A plus B plus C equals space is nothing but. So observe in this one, A we have to take minus A, A we have to replace this minus A is right. First we have to replace minus A whole square. After that B is B, B square plus C square is right plus 2 into. Where A is nothing but minus A right. B is nothing but B. Otherwise 2BC, 2C. Otherwise A is nothing but minus A right. That means minus A plus B plus C whole square is equal to minus A whole square is A square plus B square plus C square. That's into minus is minus. 2 into AB is 2AB, 2 into BC is 2BC, plus into minus minus, 2 into CA is 2CA right. After now I am going to 12th. Here, B we have replaced with minus B, we will get A minus B plus C whole square, this is equal to. Here, B we have replaced with minus B. A square plus minus B whole square plus C square plus 2 into A into then B is minus B plus 2 into B is minus B otherwise C after we have write C A into C A again A minus B plus C whole square is equal to A square minus B whole square that must be written as A square. After that, plus A square, plus into minus minus 2AB, plus into minus minus 2BC, plus 2CA will write. After now, I am going to 13th. That is, A plus B minus C whole square is nothing but. Where I have to replace C with minus C, that must be written as A square plus B square, A square plus B square plus equals of minus e whole square plus 2ab plus 2b into c is nothing but minus e. After c is nothing but minus e into a will write. That means a plus b minus c whole square is equal to a square plus b square minus e whole square is nothing but c square plus 2ab plus into minus minus 2b into c is 2bc plus into minus minus 2c into a is. This is the value for a plus b minus e whole square is equal to a square plus b square plus c square plus 2ab minus 2bc minus 2ca will write. Now I am going to next one. X plus A into X plus B is nothing but X square plus A plus B into A plus A is right. X plus a into x plus a is nothing but x square plus a plus b into x plus a will write. Okay, now find L2. Let us take the value of LHS is nothing but x plus a into x plus b will write. First, x again multiplied by 4 plus that means x into a plus b. After a can multiply by n plus that means a into x plus b will write. X into x is x square, b into x is dx, a into x is dx, a into b is dv. Atmosphere is x square plus in this term table, b is common. Remaining is not made here, after you write d, the value of r vectors, b, l vectors is nothing but r vectors. After now, I am going to fix the formula. This is most important. A cube plus B cube plus C cube minus 3ABC. A cube plus B cube plus C cube minus 3ABC is equal to A plus B plus C into A square plus B square plus C square minus AB minus BC minus A is right. What is the formula for a cube plus b cube plus c cube minus 3ABC? Where a cube plus b cube plus c cube minus 3ABC is equal to a plus b plus c into a square plus b square plus c square minus ab minus bc minus c is right. Okay, now I am going to say so. I will take the value of RHS where RHS is nothing but a plus b plus c into a square plus b square plus c square minus ab minus bc minus b is right. A can multiply by both the terms. A into a square is a cube. A into b square is ab square. A into c square is ac square. Plus into minus minus. A into a is a square into b is right. A into BC is nothing but ABC. That's into minus minus. A, C into A, that multiplied as A square C. After B can multiply by both the means b into a square does not must be written as the a square b to right. B into b square is b to right. After that, b into c square is b c square. After that, plus into minus is minus. B into ab is ab square is right. After that, b into bc is written as minus b square c right. After that, plus into minus is minus. B into ac is written as bc. Finally, c can multiplied by a factor. C into a square is written as c square is right. C into b square is this also written as b square c is right. C into b square is written as b square c. After that, c into c square is nothing but c cube. Plus into minus minus. AB into c is ABC. Plus into minus minus. BC into c is nothing but BC square. Plus into minus minus. Okay, c into CA is yes, yes, this way is right. Plus a c square and minus a c square will be answer. After that, minus a square b and plus a square b will be answer. After that, minus a square c plus a square c will be answer. After that, plus b square c minus b square c will be answer. After that, minus b c square plus b plus a c square will be answer. Finally, let's see a b square and minus a b square will be answer. You may become a little right. That is a new. Remaining will write b new. After will write c new. Minus a b c. Minus a b c. Minus a b c is nothing but minus b a b c. Finally, I will write in this one. LHS is nothing but we will not write in this one. Not. If a plus b plus c is equal to 0, then a cube plus b cube plus c cube is equal to b a b c. This is the most important. If a plus b plus c is equal to 0, then a cube plus b cube plus c cube is equal to b a b c. So now we take their cube. I will take this formula as a cube plus b cube plus c cube minus 3abc is nothing but a plus b plus c into a square plus b square plus c square minus ab minus bc minus c. But what is given in this one is a plus b plus c is nothing but a plus. But how to apply a plus b plus c is to 0. But I will write a cube plus b cube plus c cube minus 3abc is equal to 0 into a square plus b square plus c square minus ab minus bc minus c. Right? 0 into any value is 0. Again, a cube plus b cube plus c cube minus 3abc is nothing but 0. Minus 3abc becomes this side. That I write a cube plus b cube plus c cube equal to 3abc. This condition means if a plus b plus c is equal to 0. Now I am going to problems. I am going to lecture to this. Find the following product. Find the following product using. Fourth one is C plus 2 into C plus 4. when it is of the form x plus a into x plus b, you will write. You observe x plus a into x plus b. How do we know the formula? X with the t, plus x with the t, a into b is 4. When it is of the form x plus a into x plus b, into x value same. Plus 2 only, b plus 4 only, that I write x square plus a plus b into x plus a, b write out the values where x is nothing but t. After that, a is nothing but 2, b is nothing but 4, will write. That means x square, where x is nothing but t, means t square plus a is 2. B is 4 into t, where a is 2, b is 4. That means t square plus 2 plus 4 is 16 plus 2 plus 8. This is the value of t plus 2 into t plus 4. This is nothing but t square plus 16 plus 8 will write. After now, I am going to go to 51. That is 102 into 98. Observe in this one. 102 under 98 is nearest to 200. That I will write 100 plus 2 into 100 minus 2 will write. 100 plus 2 into 100 minus 2 will write. And given one, it is of the form a plus b into a minus b is equal to. That is the required formula means a square minus b square will write. Where a is nothing but 100, e is nothing but 2, but I will write 100 square minus 2 square will write. 100 square is nothing but 10,000 minus 2 square is nothing but 4. 10,000 over 4 subtract, let's say 9,996. This is the value of 102 into 98. I am going to calculate it. Factorize. First one is x square plus 5x plus 4. Second one is 9x square minus 23. Third one is 23 square plus 48 plus 16 square. Fourth one is 49x square minus 121xy. 121xy plus 64y square. Factorize the given polynomials. And the first one is x square plus 5x plus 4 is given. X square plus 5x plus 4 is given. Have to factorize in this one. This we have written as x square plus 4 plus 1 into x plus 4 into 1 will write. 4 plus 1 is nothing but 5, 5 into x is 5x. Again, 4 into 1 is 4. This I have to compare with x square plus a plus b into x plus a b will write. That is the given formula e x plus a into x plus b will write. I have to take the values. Then x is nothing but x. After that, a is nothing but 4, b is nothing but 1 will write. That means x plus 4 into x plus 1 will write. This is the first one. That is, given one is x square plus 5x plus 4. X square plus 5x plus 4 is nothing but x plus 4 into x plus 1. After I am going to second one. That is 9x square minus 25. This is written as 3 square x square minus 5 square will write. That means this will have written as 3x whole square minus 5 square will write. Then it is of the form a square minus b square. Then it is of the form a plus b, 3 minus 3 will write. Then a is nothing but 3x, b is nothing but 5. That means 3x plus 5 into 3x minus 5 will write. Okay, without writing this one, without compare the values, where a is nothing but 3x, b is nothing but 5, without writing this one, 3x plus 5 into 3x minus 5 will write. This is the value of 9x square minus 25. After now, I am going to start on only 5 a square plus 40 a b plus 16 b square. After this one, we have to write after the second place, we will write this one only 5 a square plus 16 b square plus 40 a b will write. 25 a square that must be written as 5 a whole square plus 4 b whole square. So, observing this one, here the both terms are positive, after the term also positive. After the term also positive means when it is of the form a square plus b square plus 2 a. Then I will write 2 a into where a is nothing but 5 a. B is nothing but 4 b will write. So 5 is 10, 10 into 4 is 40, a into b will become a b. And given one can compare with a square plus b square plus 2 a b will write. That is the formula is a plus b whole square will write. When a is nothing but 5 a, b is nothing but 4 b will write. That means a is 5 a. B is 4B. That means we have expanded this one by A plus 4B. First, this is the value for 25A square plus 40ab plus 16b square. After now, I am going to put one 49x square minus 112xy plus 64y square. I will write first square values. That means 49x square plus 64y square minus 112xy will write. That means 49 that must be written as 7x whole square plus 8y whole square. Will observe. Here it is a square plus b square. After that minus means when it is of the form a square plus b square minus 2ab will write. That means 2 into where a is nothing but 7x, b is nothing but 8. 7 2 is 12, then 7. 7 2 is 14. 14x, 1 to 1. X into y is xy will write. Then, given one when it is of the form a square plus b square minus 2ab. Okay, a square plus b square minus 2ab is nothing but a minus 3 whole square. Where a is nothing but 7x, b is nothing but 8. Okay, a is 7x, b is 8y will write. Next question is 7x minus 8y. What am I doing here? Here, given one is 49x square minus 112xy plus 64y square. I am going to make sure this. factorize the following using appropriate identities. That is, the first one is 49 a square plus 70 a bit plus 25 a square. Second one is 9 by 16 x square minus x square by 9. Third one is p square minus 4p plus 1. Fourth one is x square plus 3x plus 2. We will observe the first one. Factorize the following using appropriate identities. So the first one is 49 a square plus 70 a bit plus 25 b square. Then the next one, 49 a square plus 25 b square plus 70 a bit plus. అబ్జర్వ్ చేస్తే ఫస్ట్ టర్మ్ సెకండ్ టర్మ్ రెండు స్క్వేర్ వాల్యూస్ అంటే ఏ స్క్వేర్ ప్లస్ బి స్క్వేర్ ఫార్మ్ లో ఉన్నాయి. నెక్స్ట్ వచ్చేసి సిగ్మా కూడా ప్లస్ ఉంది కాబట్టి ఈ ఫార్ములా ఖచ్చితంగా ఏ స్క్వేర్ ప్లస్ బి స్క్వేర్ ప్లస్ టూ ఏ బి ఫార్మ్ లో ఉంటుంది. తర్వాత రైట్ 49 ఇస్ ద స్క్వేర్ ఆఫ్ 70 సైడ్ రైట్ 7a హోల్ స్క్వేర్ ప్లస్ 5b హోల్ స్క్వేర్ ప్లస్ రిమైనింగ్ ఇస్ 2 ఇంటూ వేర్ ఏ ఇస్ నథింగ్ బట్ 7a B is nothing but by B. Look, sir, given formula, it is of the form A squared plus B squared plus 2AB. That must be written as A plus B whole square.
A plus B whole square.
Here we have to write that A is nothing but 7A. After that, B is nothing but 5B. We write that means 7A plus by a whole square. This is the value of 49 a square plus 70 a b plus 25 b square. And then we got 70 a plus by b whole square. Now I am going to second one. That is 9 by 16 into x square minus y square by 9. That is equal to, where 9 is 3 square, 16 is 4 square, remaining is x square minus y square by 9 is 3 square, right? This will have to come as 3x by 4 whole square minus y by 3 whole square, right? And given one when it is of the form a square minus b square, this will have to compare with a plus b into a minus b, right? Then A is nothing but 3x by 4, let us say. Then A is equal to 3x by 4. After one time, B is equal to y by 3, you will write. That means A plus B into A minus B means 3x by 4 plus y into 3x by 4 minus y, you will write. This is the value for 9 by 16 x square minus y square by 9. After now I am going to third one. That is p square minus 14 plus 1. This is nothing but p square plus 1 minus 14, right? 1 square also nothing but 1 means p square plus 1 square minus 2 into 3 into 1. 2 into 2 is 2 into 3 is 14. 2b into 1 is nothing but 2b. When given one, it is of the form a square plus b square minus 2ab. The first written as a minus b whole square, where that a is equal to b, b is equal to 1, you write. That must be written as t minus 1 whole square. This is the value of b square minus 2b plus 1. After now, I am going to fourth one. that is x square plus 3x plus 2 will write as x square plus 2 plus 1 into x plus 2 into 1 will write 2 plus 1 is nothing but 3. 3 into x is 3x, 2 into 2. Remember, when it is of the form x square plus a plus b into x plus ab is nothing but x plus a into x plus b will write. Where a is nothing but 2, b is nothing but 1. That I will write that a is nothing but 2, b is nothing but 1, where x is equal to x. But I will write in this one x plus 2 into x plus 1 will write. X plus 2 into x plus 1 will write. This is the value of x square plus 3x plus 2. Now I am going to the next one. Expand 2a plus 3b plus 5 whole square using identity. I will take one more example 20. Find the product of 5x minus 8 plus z equal 5x minus 8 plus z. Observe this one. Expand 2a plus 3b plus 5 whole square using identity. And then we have one 2a plus 3b plus 5 whole square. And given one is of the form a plus b plus c whole square. That is the given formula is a square plus b square plus c square plus 2ab plus 2bc plus 2c. Right? How to compare this one where a is 2a, b is 3b, c is 5. And I write in this one where a is nothing but 2a, b becomes 3b, c will become 5. How to substitute in this one? That I write 2a whole square plus 3b whole square plus 5 square plus 2a into 2a where b becomes 3b plus 2 into b becomes 3b where c is 5. After that, plus 2 into the c becomes 5. A is nothing but 2a to write. 2a whole square plus 1 square plus 4a square plus 9b square plus 25. Again, we'll observe in this one. To do for 4 3 sure, a into b is ab. 2 3 6, 6 5 30, b into b plus 2 5 10, and do 20. 20 into a is nothing but 20a. This is the value of 2a plus 3b plus 5 whole square. 2a plus 3b plus 5 plus 6. After now I am going to next one. Find the product of 5x minus 5 plus z into 5x minus 5 plus z. That means 5x minus 5 plus z into 5x minus 5 plus z is nothing but 5x minus 5 plus z whole square. Why? Because the bases are equal. Must be added. Then given one, it is of the form a minus b plus c whole square. Already I will told this formula a minus b plus c whole square is nothing but a square plus b square plus c square. After we like 2a, where b is a negative symbol means that I will write minus 2ab. After we like 2bc, where b is nothing but minus b. After we write 2ca, that means we have to write as 2ca divided. I will take the values. Let a is nothing but 5x, b is nothing but y, c is nothing but z. We will write. We have to substitute in this one. That I will write 5x whole square plus y whole square plus z whole square minus 2 into where a is 5x, b is y, b is y, c is z, 2 into c is z, a is 5x in range. That means 5x whole square means 25x square plus y square plus z square minus 10 x into y is xy minus 2yz plus 2y square z into x is nothing but the x. The given value by x minus y plus z equals. So how to write in this one? See you next class.